A former Phoenix police officer has been found not guilty of sexual assault. Sean Pena was fired in 2020 after three women came forward accusing him of assaulting them. Two of the women claimed he assaulted them while they were in custody. Pena was acquitted of two counts. The jury could not reach a decision on the other five. Last year, the city approved a $425,000 settlement with one of the women who made the allegation.